Well, the coronavirus is forcing youth sports to look very different. The Centers for Disease Control has updated its COVID-19 guidelines. It's recommending no handshakes, no high fives, no fist bumps, no sharing equipment, don't share towels or clothing, and certainly no spitting. Parents and coaches also encouraged to reduce contact between players, limit travel, and establish small groups for teams to interact.